my book, In the Hills of Tennessee, Senator John Bell compares Jack Henson to Colonel David Crockett. He says he's the best shot in all the state of Tennessee ever since Crockett died at the Alamo. General Nathan Bedford Forrest, why, he called Jack Henson the man with the sure shot. If you want to go on a true adventure, you need to read In the Hills of Tennessee. Get your copy today.